What's up everyone? In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to disable secure boot on your Acer laptop, any Acer product you have. This is how you can disable secure boot. First things first, you have to restart your computer. During boost, you click on the F2 button. It's going to take you to the BIOS. Now go to the tab where it says boot. You're going to see that secure boot is enabled and you can't actually disable it. It is grayed out by default. So what you have to do to have the advantage to enable or disable secure boot, you go to security. This is where you are going to set a supervisor password. So all you have to do is to set a supervisor password. Make sure you write down this password somewhere or remember this password, because that's what you are going to use to log in inside your BIOS. You enter a new password and confirm the password. After doing that, you go back to boot. You can now see that we can either enable or disable secure boot. Now you select disable secure boot and go to exit. Exit safe changes. Now it's going to boot you back into Windows. Anyway, this is how you disable secure boot in your Acer laptop. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.